I think we allow Arafat Zubair from Waterkeepers in Bangladesh, who has asked for if there's any scope to share. Yes, 1 to 1.5 minutes, please, Arafat ji.
So, yes. Can you hear me now?
Yes, we can hear you.
Right. So, I'm Arafat, working with Waterkeepers as Waterkeepers in Bangladesh. Well, I did work with a coastal area with, you know, the fisher society along the coastline in Bangladesh in last year. It was a kind of deep research on from the human rights perspective. So what I was listening there, so the story of different part of the coastal area looks or seems very similar, but I think the problem are very localized. Different area has different types of problem, though there are common issues. Is there any way to really to grab the core problems of the common problems of all this area to document it, like their priorities? Some people in some area has been challenged with the fishing facilities. Some people has lost their land for living. Some people has lost their, you know, income generating other spaces like agriculture. And some women, like they used to do agriculture thing on those areas. They said it like not sharecropping, but renting agricultural land for season. So it's a collective way of doing agriculture by women in coastal area. Locally they call it lagoti. Anyway, what I mean is that the scenario is so pathetic and so much, you know, miserable that it requires attention within documentation of those people in a case or something that need documentary to reach somewhere. So my input or maybe my suggestion, or maybe you can take it as a way we can think about the common things in the different places, in different plants. What are the common things really matters for each different societies? So that can be taken up to the priorities. And then in the second phases, what are the localized problems for even different sports? So that could be, you know, policy issues, like we have to send them with evidence and do the advocacy.